Well, we are visiting Love Superstore in Neswingy as Mutter for your protection. Look at that thing. Some flying keys. Everybody needs flying keys. How else are you going to hold on to your keys, except they fly? Kind of laggy here. Oh, they're running off the edge. But down to the bridge. They keep running. He'll end up in a garden, at least. There we go. Back at what he walked through. All the way there from the bridge. It's rather laggy. He can't help himself. There he goes. Yes. Don't go that far. That's good. Hello, dear. Another player. Yeah. Oh, good. They stopped. Nice ground coverage here. Shipwreck. Flying dragons. Palm trees. Cool. Planks. The void, boss. The void. Plank walkways. Oh, flying fantasy pigeons. Oh, they're up there. Yeah, I wouldn't want that because they would make a mess. No, actually, they would take up a lot of prims. I don't think they'd fit in with anything of my current decor. This is shipwreck. Oh, what do we have here? Mermaids? Oh, yes. Very nice mermaids. Very pretty. You can easily find things if you go look for them. here we just stumbled upon that that park, the Swiss park, and we found more fairies. You always have to have more fairies. The trees are nice. Well, all her things are nice, so I'm going to come back here. A little, not a grass shack, but a shack. Oh, bamboo forest. If you have an urge to feed your pandas, this is the place to come. Bamboo fat pack. Bamboo forest pack. Oh, path. Not fat, but path. And fence. And just the bamboo itself. Light rays. Apparently those were all the elements. Got a bridge here. And we come out the other end. Bamboo gate. Got a bear. What does a bear do in the woods? He carries his lantern. I like the tree. Got some animals. Well, we shall go back to the park. There are different styles of this. There's the climbing ivy, which I personally like. The clematis, what you call this? Bougainvillea. Look at these. Amazing. Okay, let's head on back. Here she is. We're all here. We had been up there. Now we'll go up here. Don't seem to have much of anything here. So we'll go back down. Back down the hill. Well, there are stairs here. Okay. That's cute. Let's follow the railroad tracks. Don't fall off. He's gonna fall off, yeah. Because she pushes. She's a pushy little wench. That does seem to be the flaw in our ointment here. She pushes. There they are. Found something. We are back in Swiss Park. Let's take a look over here. Got a dog in the tree. Singles. Change it to male one. And he can float above the surface as they're not touching. All right, we'll put him down a little bit. But just this once. Pose her. And marshmallow. Okay, it didn't give her anything, but she's supposedly roasting a marshmallow. Male two. Male three. And marshmallow. Oh, there we go. Well, he got one. Where'd hers go? Try this again. There. All right. We are roasting marshmallows. Is around here somewhere. There she is. Swish Park. So I am thinking, where am I going to put my new fairies? I guess it will have to go on the path with the other fairies. I don't know where, though. Okay, we're gonna stand her. Stand him. Find another place to sit.